Do you want to see how two bottles of water can be balanced on an inclined pipe? You will require 1 foot long PVC pipe and 2 half-liter water bottles. Make 2 holes in the pipe to fit the bottle caps. Cut the bottom of the pipe at an angle of 45 degrees. Now place 1 bottle cap in the lower hole. You will be surprised that the assembly is balanced. Now place the 2nd bottle on the upper hole. You will be amazed to see the 2 bottles balanced on the pipe.